Can you guys face around so we don't have to shoot you in your backs?
Nathan, why'd you ask that question before?
Fucking cancer patient, swear to God.
You know the porn star one?
No, maybe I want to be a porn star. What do you want? What do you want?
I am sad.
You know, I agree. I'm supporting you in your decision.
You are all literal cancer patients.
Okay, so I just noticed something. Every single drone I build, a circling pops out.
What? Map object interact. What the fuck does that even mean?
You gotta interact with the map.
Restart?
No.
Well, no, do we need to restart? No.
You said you can't build drones?
No, I can build drones, just zerglings pop out after the drone is built.
Oh, zero P.
Yeah. I now have 5 zerglings to start off with. God bless.
What the fuck is this bullshit right now?
Hello everyone, my name is Killer Keemstar.
No. No.
Okay, so this isn't complete edition, this is co-op.
Yes, it is the co-op edition.
And why aren't we co-oping?
Cause fuck you.
Yeah. Who wants to be my friend?
Yeah, I wanna be friends with people, honestly. I'm a very friendly guy.
I don't wanna be friends with people. That's too social.
Alright. Nice meme.
Oh, I got Ire Zealots.
Same.
Oh, you can get Whirlwind Zealots too.
Yep.
That's what Ire Zealots are.
Oh, apologies. I'm not a weeb.
Memes. Oh my gosh. The things that I build don't actually need workers. Wish I knew that before I built.
Oh yeah, the automated refineries.
Yeah.
Oh.
No rift fields, alright, you assholes.
Yeah, no rift fields.
We can't build them.
Oh, you can?
No, that's not a thing.
You said you could.
Nope.
All right.
I thought I could. Metamorphosis
complete.
Wall myself in with both hunt turrets.
Do I have to manually, like, use these things? Hold on a second. I'm gonna get some memes out.
Oh, lag.
Lag.
Wow, I just got a bunch of zerglings in no time at all.
Oh, shit.
You guys are about to be hook, line, and cucked.
Ah. Too bad I have photon cannons.
Who's here?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Hello everybody.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
What is eating all these oh my gods?
Roflmasterscave.
What has he done?
He has literally... Oh my god. Our
forces are come on, spit it out. He has a lot of zerglings.
Oh my god.
He has a million zerglings.
Dash surrender. If you want to surrender.
I cannot,
God bless.
Jesus Christ.
I'm sorry, but I'm holding to my savagery promise.
Dark Templar blink.
No!
Wait. Deadpool, give me control.
Wait, okay.
No, I'm here, you can have my base. I'm gonna give you everything. JK.
There, have fun. I have no idea what I'm doing.
Actually, Lama, I'm about to give you control.
Huh. I can't control.
You can't control my stuff?
No. Wait.
Oh, I just...
No, I can't control.
Okay, there you go.
Can't control. Where's Brad?
Hello. Hello.
Bread, you're fucking cancer. What the fuck
Hello.
Is this?
Where's Bread half?
He's got like literally Castle von Roflmasterscave right now.
Hello.
Oh, Lom, look at my base. Look at my base really quick.
Oh, no. Oh, I got control. Alright. I got this Deadpool.
Okay, go. I have no idea what I'm doing.
Alright, Nathan, how are you finding the mod?
Okay. Just okay.
Memes
for days.
Need more.
Wow, I can increase the impact size of the Ravager. God bless.
Oh, Jesus.
Yo, I know one of you memes has a Dark Templar. Hold on a second.
One of the memes has a Dark Templar.
No.
Ooh, a Solar Forge, you say?
Hmm.
Look, I can make photon towers. They have mini photon turrets.
Nice meme.
You guys and your memes.
The memes.
Mm-hmm.
Just tell me what to train.
No, don't tell him anything. Just, let him work for his money, man.
Yeah, just make me stuff, and I'll do stuff with it.
Yeah, here, I'll take my five zealots.
Your five zealots who can't even get out of your base.
Nope. How do I get biomass?
You kill units.
That's it?
Well, you should have a load for me then.
Lom, is this good?
Yeah, what the fuck are these things? What the hell? Like mini tiny photon cannons. What the fuck is this? Oh shit. Our forces have met
the enemy in combat. Oh, biomass.
Yeah. Rip. Ripperoni. Wow. Yeah, he's got him. He's got a zillion zealots.
Zealots?
It's like the fucking blowing up a balloon.
Hello, I see those.
Mamma mia.
Hey Nathan.
Here I go again.
Mamma mia.
I see you.
Go away, Nathan.
That should help.
Why would you tell Nathan to go away? That's mad rude.
He's shooting me.
I'll take one of those, too.
Look, I Deadpool, we've got the- Oh, we got these things. Alright.
Yeah. No, I mean, you shouldn't have been so easy to shoot at, you know?
Why are they in
our
offices?
So the Zerglings can't get at them, that's why they're there.
Oh, yeah.
Wait.
Nathan, why are you doing this as me? I'm
biomass has to be, you have to kill things in order to get biomass? Like, that's
supposedly.
It?
You can actually... Deadpool, you can build defensive structures with the Hercs.
I can build... what?
Yeah, the Hercs can build structures.
Oh, yeah. They can?
Yeah.
Oh, man, why am I not building queens?
Yes, the Hercs. They can build
structures. Fuck you,
Nathan. Hell no!
Oh!
Yeah. Like, I just noticed that as well. Although I can't build anything because I don't have minerals or anything, because I'm just a...
Nathan, why are you attacking me?
Oh, holy shit. There's so many upgrades here.
Oh, he's... Oh. He's got a thing.
Two swarm queens simultaneously? My house now.
Yes. Be prepared for this cheese.
I'm prepared for all cheese, for I am the cheesiest.
Herc/SCV cheese.
I can't. Nathan's attacking my defense.
Yo, deal with it.
I can't.
Alright. I think that's enough of these particular units, Deadpool.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, can I not get a lurker then?
God damn it! Thanks for prioritizing the right thing, Phoenixes. You're a good friend.
God bless.
Good Phoenix.
Yeah, I can't get a lurker done.
Nathan, can you actually stop?
No, that's my area.
I spawned here.
You know what? I guess I'll have to deal with that.
Nathan, on the warpath.
Damn, these zerglings.
Oh, wow.
These zerglings are ridiculous.
Your
queen.
Nope. Oh my god,
he doesn't have a nuke.
He has a nuke.
I couldn't launch a nuke. I couldn't launch a nuke. Couldn't do it. Quick. Wouldn't let me.
Oh, by the way, I have Kerrigan.
Why?
Yeah.
Why? Did you spawn with all this? You
have my attention. I didn't spawn with all this, I earned it.
I mean,
But hard work.
Yeah, the Zerglings are fucking ridiculous, man. Wait, why do they have 230 health?
I was honestly doing fine against Nathan. Zerglings. I just didn't want to deal with this bullshit.
Oh my god, they absorb biomass and get stronger.
Wow, Nathan, your base is really shit. That is
ridiculous. We've got super Zerglings, basically. You have my
attention. Speak. It's not cheese if it's legit.
It's cheese.
No, it's not. It's legit.
It's ultimate cheese.
It's legit, man.
It's fucking cheese.
That's how it works.
Times Kerrigan, what?
No, it's.
I can. It's really Deadpool, you can't even talk. There's Zerglings versus carriers.
Alright, I've done
it. There's this thing that keeps popping that's not gonna do anything, Deadpool. Just put rebuild your fucking base, you weed. Don't.
Oh, okay.
Don't suicide. He left you alone, man.
Hello, Nathan. I come bearing gifts. Whoa! Oh my god. Whoa! That lag though.
Yeah, see Nathan, you wouldn't have to deal with this if I was still there.
You know what? I could have dealt with it if you didn't kill all my tanks.
Whoa.
I killed one tank.
Yo, Nathan, open up that wall, man.
You can't kill the super units.
They're not that super, man.
No, they're not actually. The apparitions.
There's a couple of them? There's a couple of them that have a ridiculous amount of health.
The apparitions actually are the worst. Or no, the brutalists. I still can't build them though. How do I collect biomass? This is really weird.
The units are collecting the biomass and getting stronger with it.
Yeah.
Oh. When they kill stuff. So how do I collect the biomass resource?
I have no idea.
Don't.
What are you attempting to get biomass to do?
Get brutalists.
Yeah. I think just once a melee unit gets strong enough, you can just upgrade it to brutalists. Oh, really? Or a land unit. Yeah.
You might be right.
Ruffle could have killed Nathan if I just stayed in the game. Your queen
listens. Yo, stop with your back-sassing.
So basically what this mod does is it puts all the Zerg co-op factions together into like a hybrid faction.
And all the Protoss together, yeah. And all the Terran together.
Yes.
We've been over this.
Nice meme.
Explained well.
No, it's not really explained well.
What about Zagara?
Yep, Zagara too.
Speak. 100 supply cap.
The swarmlings and stuff, yeah.
Oh wow, there's something else this mod does as well. Check out the mineral fields. Make it quick.
Yes. Are they infinite?
Oh yeah, they are infinite.
No, they're not.
Aren't they?
They are in.
Yeah, they are.
No. Oh, no, they regen.
Infinito. You should do that.
They're not infinite. They just regen.
Oh, okay. Oh. Well, at that point, they're basically.
Deadpool, what's wrong with you? Why don't you put SCVs inside of your command center?
Oh, yeah. Well, he can build some as long as he's got resources. I'm not very good
with this. Yeah, we can tell. Yes.
Hello?
Hello, this is Dog.
Explain yourself. Hello?
Yo, Nathan, can I put mineral oil, my computer in mineral oil and just hope everything works?
No.
Come on, man.
Yeah, just no. Build SCVs.
Yo, are you here? Are you here? Completed. Where are you, Nathan? Our forces have met the enemy in combat. Let's come soon. There you are. Our forces are under
attack. Nathan, this is why you should have left me alive because you suck at this game.
Yo, he's master.
Excuse me, he's getting destroyed by Zerglings.
They're overpowered Zerglings. Let me see. Can I get Brutalist now? Yeah, it's not letting me upgrade my units. What is it?
They all grab it by themselves once they hit the max.
So they all just like get to, okay. Ooh, nice meme.
Make it quick. I've come. Yes.
It's high noon.
Ascend your Kerrigan.
What is
our
it?
Forces are under attack.
No, I can't do it.
Low.
Actually, maybe I can upgrade right now? Let me see. I can't get any of these upgrades because they require biomass.
Someone wants to play Hearts of Iron 4 later with me?
No!
No.
I said later, not now.
No.
Never.
No? Never? Why not?
I don't have it.
Alright.
You guys here beat Jordy in chess?
What?
You beat Jordy in chess?
No, he didn't.
Yeah, I did.
No, he didn't.
I beat him in 3 moves.
No, he
didn't.
Yeah,
he did.
Yeah, I beat Jordy in chess too. Easy.
Face me, then. What? Face me.
Wait. Those look like some pretty cool interceptors.
Yeah, what the fuck is these?
Hey buddy, nobody wants to hear that shit. Oh my god.
Look, Deadpool. There's one of these things right here already.
The hotkey for larva is the same as like... Scourges.
I know.
It's retarded.
I think it may be too late.
You have my...
Unacceptable.
It's never too late.
It's not too late, all you have to do is get good.
Deadpool, you're fine.
It's never too late. Ba-da-ma-ma-ma.
Oh, that's one copyright strike.
Oh, rip.
Rip carriers.
Carriers can't melt my steel beams.
Steel memes, you mean?
Evolution?
No, 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 yeah, there we go.
Wait, what?
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 Why can I train that?
What happened to the other...
Look at all my engineering base training.
Look at all my engineering
infested
base
SCVs. Training.
Do you like mocking me?
Yeah.
Is it fun?
Your joke.
Sounds fun.
He's a YouTuber, you have to do it.
I kind of want to see what this... infested SCV does.
Oh.
I want to see what it does.
Whatever you think you're doing.
Uh-oh.
Stop consuming. God bless.
Yes.
God bless Revolution those things.
Complete. Are you guys playing Starcraft?
Yes.
Where did it go?
I don't know.
It was a research. He has a train one.
Oh.
What is it already?
Train infested SCV. How do we do this thing? That is.
Ooh, nice meme.
Wait.
Allahu Akbar. There we go.
Alright, I'm gonna play around with this SCV for a minute.
You should use the infested one?
No, this is not an infested SCV. I just noticed that this. It wasn't a research, I'm pretty sure. I just noticed that this SCV has an ability.
I have no idea how to build a Brulisk! Hello?
I threw a grenade.
Oh my god.
Are you guys throwing grenades at my poor little base?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna have to stop this right now. Here, you're gonna get the next wave.
Can you hear me?
It did no damage.
Yeah, we can hear you.
I can't hear you guys. Oh no.
No.
Yes. Alright, here you go, boys.
Hello?
Yeah, we can hear you. We can hear you.
Ah, I can kind of hear you, Jordy. Say something else.
I love
bingo.
Oh, okay, now I can hear you.
I love cock.
Oh no.
Man, why is Scourge on the same hockey? Nathan, are you still alive?
Yeah.
Can't kill me.
You're just, no.
I accidentally unplugged my computer. again.
Rip.
I don't know.
I still can't play with Brutalist, so that's unfortunate.
I think it's reached max. That's because you're not high enough level yet. You need to be a higher level avatar.
I don't.
Right.
Do you want to play Hunter's Hour 4 with me, Rachel?
I don't have it.
I can buy it for you.
Yeah, Jordy will buy it for you. He's a nice guy.
Ouch.
Isn't it kind of expensive?
Not here.
I don't know. What? I'm a politician.
Raffle, that's not the right place for one of those. You want to put it more to the center. For you.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Yeah.
The thing.
What thing?
Make it quick.
That you just did with your Zerglings. Yes.
Oh.
You gotta put it more to the center to block it.
I think it's fine, actually.
You're fine.
Thank you, I am fine.
Oh, I know.
Alright, press, select your command center and press this button.
Consume, we will not win this war.
Jordy, if you teach me how to play, I'll play it with you, yes.
Press B.
Do you know how hard it is to teach you right
now? No. Press B.
Wait, Jordy, Prince of Iron 4 is really easy.
Yeah, like, she can learn. Not to teach someone.
Deadpool.
No, it's easy as shit.
Press. There you go.
I'm not native English.
That's fine, I can understand you.
Yes, I can.
Yeah.
When it's done, I can.
No.
Jordy, you usually sound very good.
Oh, then never mind. Don't cancel it, but like, we'll just cancel it when we get up there.
Okay, boys. I will end this battle with Consume right once and for all.
I don't know. Your army looks pretty shit.
What'd you fucking say?
Your army looks like a sand dune.
Your face looks like a... You look like a child. Fuck you.
I love you. Don't listen to Brad. Speak. Or listen
to Brad.
We're gonna have fun with these. But I didn't say that you look
like a
sand dune.
I think he's talking to me.
You've played Hearts of Iron 4?
It doesn't do anything.
Waffles?
I'm coming in, boys!
I've played what?
No, Waffles.
What's up?
Oh.
You've played Hearts of Iron 4, did
you? Yes, I have. I have played Hearts of Iron 4.
When they use Colossus as a frontline unit.
What's up?
Why don't you want to play
in front? Why are they doing that?
Wait, say that again, come soon? Never mind. What was it? I just don't want to play it like with multiplayer. Multiplayer Paradox games never end.
That's not true.
Okay. Well, they're very long.
Yeah, why aren't they shooting that shit, man?
Which shit?
These are fun.
Colossuses are bugged, man. Look, they don't even shoot.
I think they might have an attack ground ability.
No, they don't have anything, man. They suck. I looked at it.
God bless. Yeah. I don't know, man.
Dude, this mod sucks balls now.
Because I mean, not really.
The Spear of Adun doesn't do anything as well. You have so many abilities and I have shit.
Wait, you have the Spear of Adun?
But it doesn't do anything.
Oh. I'll have to try out Protoss after.
He has the Soul of Forge.
This is very new to me.
God bless.
That's not the Spear of Adun, by the way.
What is that?
It's the Solar Forge, it just gives you upgrade. This one just gives you passive upgrades.
Oh, just gives you passive upgrades?
Wait, you can't kill the Solar Forge. That's interesting.
Yeah.
Not enough Terrazine for Brutalisk? How do I get the Terrazine? This is really pissing me off.
No, you don't do anything with them, just leave them there.
That's weird. Oh no, they're all stuck.
That's weird.
They're not stuck. Yeah, they're stuck. Wait. Which ones are stuck?
Don't surrender, consume whatever you do.
Hey, Deadpool. Deadpool, stop. Okay. Deadpool, stop. I'm gonna get them unstuck. Don't do anything.
Consume, you can't lose, consume.
Don't do it, consume. Don't come
Deadpool,
in here.
Deadpool, stop it.
I'm leaving you guys.
God bless.
Why are they moving on?
Oh, Spaceman thinks that we're playing co-op.
What?
Oh, because they're trying to repair. That's why.
Oh, okay.
Is it max 200 supply again?
Yeah, it's max 200 supply.
Okay.
Yeah, this is an Heptacraft.
I still have a chance.
I will kill you, Nathan.
You know what? I mean, fight me right now.
All right, I'm coming.
You're probably
wait, give me 5 minutes.
No. Nope. I'm coming.
Fight me right now, but give me 5 minutes.
I'm coming.
You know what? Let's go.
You're
let's do it.
Let's go.
Hello. Hello, it's me.
These are my bases now.
Why are you attacking?
No, we're playing a mod. And we
just make, why didn't you just make a fucking supply thing?
Why did you tell Spaceman? That's supposed to be a secret, man.
I said a mod.
Stop. Calm your hits. Stop telling him my fucking secrets.
Calm your nose.
Shut the fuck up. I'm. You know what? You're not. You're out of the Master Roflmasterscave will.
I was never in.
No, you were. You were. You were part of. You were the leading member. Now you're gone.
What was I gonna get? All 5 of your subscribers.
God bless. There we go. Nice counter meme. Nathan, you have doomed.
Does this mean mom's getting the kebabs now?
No, mom's always been getting the kebabs.
Get cucked.
Get back here. Get back here.
I'm coming to my base again. I dare you.
Alright, I'm coming. No, no Goliaths, please. Goliaths hurt. I don't know what you guys' conversation is all about.
We're playing volleyball or something like that with SCVs.
Lom, that's ghosting.
I can't actually get a
evolution
anywhere.
Pit? What is? Where do you get an evolution pit? Oh, there
it's
it is.
It's a building.
Yeah, I see it.
You club.
Thanks. Nice meme.
Yeah, I can't go anywhere. I'm stuck.
I'm gonna have to do something that's very meme-y. I think I know what to do.
I'd like to note that the Vespian simulators hello, keep folks. Saying Arbiter X Kerrigan forever.
Arbiter X Kerrigan, hello!
Ripperoni.
Okay.
I just got finished with a session of frickin' watching overs.
Oh, Only Watch? I also like Only Watch.
Only Watch is the best.
What the heck?
Only Watch is the best game.
There's an invisible wall where I can't...
Dirty Bomb.
What's so, that? Is High Noon is a meme now?
Dude, High Noon... Dude, Overwatch is filled with memes. And waifus.
Dude, Overwatch I can imagine. Bad.
That's why,
Overwatch
is
actually pretty fun.
Yeah, it is actually a lot of fun.
I refuse to believe you.
No, it's a lot of fun with friends. I'm gonna kill you, dude.
All I see is Bastion. That's it.
You have Shotgun Marine? Oh, you're dying. You've grown too powerful.
Wait, Shotgun Marines? That's a thing?
Apparently, yeah, in this mod, it's a thing. You need to die.
Right, monster.
You need to die. There's no, no. Like alright, but this time it's over. You wanna know why it's over?
Surrender.
Nathan, let me hunt him down.
It's no! You ain't gonna win this
it's
game!
It's all over now.
You can never end it.
Our forces
never
have met the enemy in combat.
Our forces you can't face off against mass broodlords, Nathan. It's impossible. Dude, do you see how fast my queen kills?
No, I didn't.
I wasn't talking to you, man. Alright, Nathan, it's over. It's over.
It's all over now.
Ain't over yet.
Wait, is Consume still alive?
No, he gave up a long time ago.
But your Solar Forge is still there.
Oh well.
You've been cucked now.
Anus has been made a little larger.
What anus?
What anus? Do you even know what an anus is, Deadpool?
I do, actually.
Are you sure?
Yeah, what is it? Show me a picture.
Yeah. Give me an essay on it.
of yours. Depends what you're into.
Yeah, that's sexist, man. Come on, what's wrong with you?
Yeah, come on.
Are you saying I'm sexist?
Or? Yeah.
Oh. Hello, sexist.
Hello, sexist.
Our forces have met the enemy
in combat.
No!
Go to sleep! Hey, Ralph, you wanna play some hockey?
Yo, how about you take your idea and throw it out the window?
I don't have windows. I live in the basement. I don't have supply depots. I was Protoss.
Yo, this is the Grandmaster here. He knows better than you. Shut the fuck up.
Have like a massive wall under attack. Supply depots.
You know.
What's that gonna do?
Yeah. No. Let Deadpool go on with this. Yeah. Okay. So what are the supply depots gonna do, Deadpool?
Give him supply to build units.
All right. Okay. And then what?
Is gonna build units, and then the units are gonna kill your army instantly.
Yep. Uh-huh. Foolproof plan.
He's gonna get shotgun marines. They're gonna shotgun
all of those supply depots are gonna instantly turn into planetary fortresses.
I see this plan. Yeah, this is a good plan.
That could shoot up.
Yeah.
Yep. Where are you? Where are you? There you are.
Flying planetary fortresses they can shoot.
Dude, wait. Is there a mod where you get to play as the planetary fortress building combination that combines all the Terran buildings into a mech?
Yeah, it's called the Squadron TV. Squadron.
What a meme.
Just surrender!
He has a chance.
Well, no, he doesn't have to surrender because it. That's ghosting. That's ghosting.
Oh, bait, ghosting. Yeah, Deb, ghosting. Why are you. First is the are you guys done yet meme, and now it's the ghosting meme. Come on. Where's your Christmas spirit?
What point is there in ghosting?
Hey, are you guys done yet?
Guys, move north.
Yeah, Broodlords are still a fantastic unit, Nathan, like in 1v1s.
My god.
You know who isn't good in 1v1s?
You know what's better than Broodlords?
No, Nathan's amazing in 1v1s. What's up?
You know what's better than Broodlords?
What?
Fuck.
Mass Corruptors.
Oh, god.
No, Mass Phoenix. Nothing beats Mass
Phoenix. You guys weren't around for the Infestor Broodlord days.